Hello, welcome to the Artback YouTube channel. In this video, we will be looking at inking brush for Clip Studio Paint version 2.0 in action. It is different from its predecessor version 1.0. Let's begin with the demo. When I initially started with this piece, I did not have much idea regarding what I was about to create. Only thing I had in mind was to create a piece that would be used as a poster for the brush page on DeviantArt. You can see me switching back and forth and constantly changing my ideas throughout the demo. Version 1.0 had different feel to it and had more rough kind of look to it. We created version 2.0 of the brush to give it a feel of the scanned traditional brush strokes. One thing I have found out while creating and testing this brush is that it works best at size of around 20 point. I have added link in the description section of the video. You may download it from the DeviantArt link. At our DeviantArt gallery, we have some free and paid digital art resources for applications such as Photoshop and Clip Studio Paint. Digital art resources include high resolution textures, brushes and some tips and tutorials. Do check them out on altback.deviantart.com or deviantart.com/altback. I hope you like the demo of the brush. If you like it, please do share it with your friends and colleagues.